Hello guys, you have reached Regina TV, and today we are going to do a home decor hack using Easy Liner Select Grip. If you want to see what I end up using this for, then just stay tuned. And don't forget to subscribe. Let's get to it. All right guys, you're going to need an extension rod, your Easy Liner, some scissors, or you can use a cutting tool, a glue gun, and preferably something that's going to keep your line straight when you cut. Okay guys, so this is my window, and it has a sheer curtain hanging in the middle of it. That's not enough privacy for me. So what I am going to do is I am going to make me an inexpensive shade. Now what I like about the Easy Liner is the fact that it comes in a variety of colors and it's easy to work with. So this is what the window look like now. Okay. This is what the window look like now with nothing up to it. And let's get ready to make the window blind. All right guys, so one of the first things you're gonna need is an expansion rod. This is an expansion rod from Walmart. It was like $3 and, you know, a few cents. And what you're gonna do is you're going to let this out to the length of your window. All right guys, this is my window. So I'm gonna take this rod and I am going to make sure that it can fit from one side of the window frame to the other one. Nice and taut. You see that? It's nice and taut. Okay, so now that I know this is the length that I need to go across my window, let's go to the next step. All right, guys, so now we're going to take our Easy Liner and we're going to see how much we need of this liner to hang from the top all the way to the bottom. Okay, guys, so we are at my window. And I know that I want this to come all the way from the top, all the way probably to the end of my window ledge. So this is the inside here. This is where it is. And if I were you, I would let it hang over the window ledge just a little bit because you have to wrap it around your rod. Now, as you see, guys, this Easy Liner doesn't extend all the way across. So it's up to you if you want to double the length. So this is the length here, okay? Now, for all you people who have wider windows, then you may want to double this. Have a sheet here, then cut it and have another sheet there. And it does come in bigger rolls. But because I know that I only need it for the middle, I'm going to cut it here and apply it that way. This is my length. Now, if you want, you can fold it over and then glue it going all the way across. Let's get to gluing. We don't want it too tight. We want this to be able to glide wherever we want to be able to slide this to. So I'm going to put that there. And this is the other spot. Okay, glued on here, and I can slide the pole. See? Now I can slide the pole and the shade wherever I want it to go. All right, let's put it up to the window. Okay, guys, well, I got my shade. And this is my window. This is an expansion rod. It was like $3 and some change at Walmart. We're going to put this to the inside of the frame here. Inside of the frame here. And see how even it hangs? Let me show you. It hangs so even. And we still have a lot of room if we wanted to cut it, if we didn't get it even, you know, at the top. That's why I wanted you to leave some room to be able to wrap over the pole. By my curtains being thick and it flanks both sides of this, I don't have to extend the shade. This matches all the decor in my room. And look how pretty that is. You cannot see through there like you was able to see before. I'm going to move you closer. See? Now you have privacy, but you still have sunlight. Well, guys, you have reached Regina TV. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell down below so you'll know my next video is coming out. And until next time, guys, do me a favor. Be safe. Stay blessed. Love one another. Be kind to one another. And I'll talk to you later. Mwah.